എല്ലാവരെയും സുഖമാണ്. ഓക്കേ, ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ ഐ ഹാവ് ടു താങ്ക് മൈ പ്രൊഡ്യൂസർ താനയ്യനോട്. He has given me an advance 13 years back, and in between, even though he said he can do films like Echa and Maria Kamana, he said, "No sir, I want to do only big film with you." And today I am so happy that he is doing the biggest film of India, the biggest multi-star. Danagana, thank you for waiting so many days for me, so many years for me. And I should thank Shibu sir. The funny thing is, I didn't even know that he took the rights of RRR. Danegar was telling my good friend has come and take the rights, he didn't tell me his name. And I didn't know Shibu was, I know Shibu sir before, he's a close friend of my father, we went many times. I didn't know he was taking, then I met him suddenly and I asked him, Shibu sir, what are you doing here? And he said, sir, I came here and took the rights of RRR. I'm so happy because he's so passionate about films, and we feel so secure that RRR is in good hands as far as Kerala is concerned. And thank you, superhero, Mindal Murli. Fantastic. So many people were asking like, when we will have our own real superhero. And also the super hit superhero finally comes from Ravindra Thomas. Fantastic. Congratulations. Thank you for coming here today. For a filmmaker, there is nothing.